Meantime, it is the eve of Cinco de Mayo, which would be Cinco de Cuatro,
Cinco de Cuatro.
I guess.
Yeah. No, Cuatro de Mayo.
Cuatro de Mayo, yeah. Roger Kane is here from Woodlake Hotel, which is the former Radisson Hotel, and he's here to do some fish tacos with us. I love fish tacos. I never had it until I moved to California.
Really?
No, I lived in the Midwest. They
don't do much there. Yeah.
Well, not like that now.
This is actually an item that we have at the Lakeside Grill, which is our restaurant at Woodlake Hotel, and it's spicy fish tacos. This is Corvina sea bass off the Baja coast.
Oh.
And we kind of season it and then sear it and put in all the fixings for a taco, which are crispy cabbage, avocado, a lime sour cream, tomato, and cilantro.
What's the key when you're searing the fish to knowing that it's done without having to chop it up?
Sure. Well, you know what? I think the key is initially slicing it kind of thin on a bias. You know it's only going to take about a minute each side.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It's kind of a time thing that's maybe a little cheating, but it works.
We'll call it cheating. We'll call it being efficient in
there
the kitchen.
There you go. Thank you. Much better.
All right. So you then serve it on a tortilla, or I guess if you could have it on a salad as well, whatever you like.
Yeah, you definitely could. We have the best tortillas. These are corn tortillas. They have a little bit of flour in them, though, and they're very soft. I think we have the best tortillas around.
If you do say so yourself.
If I do say so myself.
You have Mother's Day brunch coming up as well. A lot of people trying to make... You should really be making plans now if you're hoping to go to a restaurant.
There's still time. Okay. We have about 800 reservations now. We'll probably do over 1,000.
Wow. That's a lot of people.
A lot of people, and people really enjoy our brunches. It's kind of exciting, and the other exciting thing is we're heading into our summer concert series, too. Kicks off June 15th with Boney James.
Wow.
So we have a lot going.
You're going to be making a lot of fish tacos.
A lot of fish tacos. Absolutely, dude.
All right. Well, thank you.